बोलो
Assalamu alaikum from the Dhuni, from Makhdhoom Shah Baba and the Rafaee Silsila. This is the Rafaee Silsila, which is actually Shasa Wali Rafaee. They all have their Astana at Shasa Wali Darga, Andheri is for all. And every year, during the Urus of Makhdhoom Shah Baba and the Urus of Makhdhoom Shah Baba, Sarkar Ali Baba, the Murshed, comes and is here for us. He will be here for last 10 days. And after this one, he will go to the Makhdhoom Shah Baba. And this is the way they have this Darga circuit of this. Sarkar Ali Baba, I've known him for many years. He's a fantastic human being. And he loves me a lot. He's an amazing Baba because he never demands anything, never asks for anything. And most of the time, he's helping a lot of poor people. And he's a man of his words. He doesn't speak much. There is no politics, nothing. And that is why when the Urus of Makhdhoom Shah Baba starts, I leave everything and I come here to pay my homage to the Zaid and to this Sarkar Ali Baba. I have been coming to Makhdhoom Shah Baba and documenting this Darga for the last 30 years and I am thankful first of all to Sakib, the Khadim of Makhdhoom Shah Baba, who is my dearest, dearest friend. And Firoze Rafaee and Fahad Patan, these were the people that brought me here to the Darga and I started documenting the Rafaee Silsila, both at Makhdhoom Shah Baba and at Makhdhoom Shah Baba. You people should come. This is the fire that is known as the Dhuni. It is fantastic. It is called butter tea. They make a tea and they add a lot of butter to it. And these Babas are amazing people. They are all great people. And I come here, I showcase their humility. I showcase their love for Elibet. I showcase their love for Boss Park. I showcase their love for Ali. I showcase their love for the Makhdhoom Shah Baba. And this is the beauty of Sufism that touches human hearts. There is no hatred. Hindus, Muslims, Christians, everybody comes to the Darga. And the saint says, come as any religion but go back as a good human being. This is the message of the Islam. And this is the Islam where there is no bombs, nothing. This is the Islam of peace, love, hope, humanity and brotherhood.
Oh.